On the inside comes Danny Pedrosa launching a raid on Marini. He's in way, way too hot. They might lose another spot there. Pedrosa, he does.
Ho tirato tutte le staccate per non farti passare.
Sì, lo so.
Sempre, quindi pulito.
Ok, grazie.
Non tanti guidano così. Devi fare attenzione perché quando guidi così è facile di capire
dove poterne passare.
Perché come fai sempre uguale, sì, vedi, ok, qui. Però uno che fa così, non lo sai.
Ok.
Però
guida, ok, stupendo.
Ah, it's nice, eh? Yeah, it's fantastic. I was really surprised for all the compliments that Danny gave me. I try to also use his commentary to improve myself, my riding. He told me that more or less to make some more crazy thing, make more mistakes maybe during hard braking, for don't let analyze my riding style from behind. I really appreciated him as a rider, but from since the 250 cc when I was watching TV, he was an idol, a point of reference, a reference for me for my personal growth as a rider.
Here is Marini then. He's picked the inside line and Marini does make it back through.
Luca Marini, his first sprint podium. Can he, of course, challenge for a first Grand Prix podium?
I'm really satisfied about my start of the season because from the beginning, the feeling with the bike and with the crew, with my team is fantastic. And I want to continue, keep going, keep improving like this.
Great ride that by Luca Marini.
You can hear the cheers below from Mooney VR46. Luca Marini officially on the podium in a Sunday Grand Prix in MotoGP, adding to his bronze medal from the sprint in Argentina.
I don't think that I need to make another step. I'm strong now, I'm fast. Just try to fight for the podium in all the races, if it is possible, if there is the opportunity to win the race. It's perfect, if not, just be there every time, but the target is every time the same.
Marco Bezzecchi is the MotoGP winner for the very first time here in Argentina. Bezzecchi wins a phenomenal French Grand Prix.
My teammate is fast, he's achieved a great result this season, but first of all I'm focused on myself. The teammate is another rival, as all the other riders. If you don't win the race, doesn't matter if another rider or your teammate won the race. It's the same, it's just that you don't win. The bike is fantastic, give a lot of feedback to the riders, and very easy to use, but this doesn't mean that it's perfect. There are still a lot of things to improve. We still need to work on the top speed and acceleration because Ducati have the knowledge of this area better than all the other team, and we need to use our strong points.
Oh, look at this by Marini. There is the massive speed differential between the Yamaha and the Ducati.
The other competitors are working a lot, and the gap is every time closer. For example, in a weekend as the Reds, looks like the KTM has something more. Also, Aprilia is in a fantastic moment now. Also, Yamaha is really strong, and now that Mark is back, also Honda, I think, will be there every race.
Huge congratulations. What a season it's been for Luca Marini. What a start it's been for Valentino Rossi's new team. These were the results that he expected.
I'm with a good energy. My only focus is just to make another podium, make a good job, or just make the best points I could in this moment. For the future, I'm really relaxed.